Hello, world of the internet. My name is Simon Mellor, and it's been a long while since I've done this. But look, I was hanging out playing Nintendo over the weekend, and I saw, whenever it was, Wiley getting all on Stormzy's ass for being with Ed Sheeran and what that meant. And then Stormzy replied saying Ed Sheeran doesn't like to get into that, but he'll fire shots at each other. And then what do you know? Wiley came up with Idiot Skengman, which is obviously a Stormy diss. And then about an hour ago, Stormy did his own one. So Stormzy, not Stormy. You can tell I'm excited. And loads of people messaging me saying, Miller, have you seen this? Miller, have you seen this? It started trending on Twitter. And I was like, well, I'm going to listen to these anyway. So I may as well sit down here in my chair with a microphone, put my stupid head up, put my stupid headphones on, and we will do it. If you're brand new here, please hit the subscribe button. I would appreciate it. But Wiley came out first, so we'll start with him. If you don't know, I've only been listening to hip-hop for about, what, a year and a half, 2 years. So I'm still a noob, and I still know nothing. But I'll do my best, and if nothing else, I'm excited. So yeah, Wiley, Idiot Skengman. The name. I like the beat. Something in the sound. Sounds like a marching band. What am I doing? It's got a build to it. This is like entrance music.
No idiot skengman's running anything while I'm alive. We don't care about your numbers, that's them, man. They ain't gonna be here in the end, man. I step up on that end, man. Send man straight to the truth, man. A bougie. Send a man straight to the booth.
We gotta get lyrics up.
If I ain't looking from a mountain or standing on a roof, I'll be standing on the floor with my trucks and my coops. Drop tops ready to run this place blue. I've read all about you. That's it.
Right, so no idiot scare man's running anything while I'm alive. We don't care about your numbers. That's them, man. They ain't gonna be here in the end, man. I step up and I end up. And then just send a man straight to the booth. I'm looking for a mountain. I mean, just I have no idea.
Dead dog. I ain't gonna chat any shit about my she's cool. So we ain't gonna do the whole matting since your first album. The music is dieting. That's why I'm in the game writing. Blood, I got the fighting. Live army on site. You better pass me that mic. It's cold outside, man. I'm back to the road outside, man. I'm getting pretty bold outside. Yeah, I bring two in. You lot run out. That just happened. You lot done out. And my blood's grind blood, so I can't done out. My flow can't done out. My bars won't run out. Yeah. Rolex, get your watch out. Watch. Heatwave, bring the sun out.
I love it, right? I love it. It's just like, Stormzy, I don't care. I'm better. And this is really smart by Wiley, because obviously Stormzy has responded, and we'll do that in a second. We'll do it in the same video. Stormzy's always come across to me as pretty well-put-together guy, like a brave guy, you know, somewhat of an inspiration, I would say. So I'm intrigued to see how he reacts, because again, you know, my flow can't done out, my bars won't run out, Rolex, get your watch out, Heatwave, bring the song out, so what, number one? You know, it's like, he's basically, I don't care what you've done. I'm Wiley. Go flub yourself.
So what? Number one at. Hey. After all that stuff, I ain't done at. Can't stop me when I'm setting the pace. No. Can't stop drums when they get with the bass. No. Is what it is, don't step in my face. Hey. No long talk, gotta cut to the chase. This side winning the race. Yes. I got the spirit of ace, so when I jump on the stage this year, gotta make it clear. These bumper club flows, I'm hearing all my ones. Fine. It's not homage, looking like a sly one. I know when a brother and a label join together and they try one. Try they one. All copy me, they want some of my one. Hey. It don't work though, work but it's no. My ting. And I'm the heavyweight champ of the grime ting. I will die fighting for what I believe in.
Look, man. I don't know who's right and wrong in this beef. Ed Sheeran seems like a nice guy to me, so it seems a bit weird that Wiley attacked him. But again, I don't know. But I massively respect how, you know, he's the heavyweight champ of the grime ting. He's like, look, grime's my thing. Don't care what you do. I don't... It's got, anyway, we're getting into it now.
That's firstly. Secondly, none of these sound waves can burst me. I knew about rhythms from nursery. And I'm all EMCs like deep-fried turkey. Them man went along for the journey. But then the journeys don't look murky. I know Stormzy's good and that. Yeah, I know he came for the good and that. But if the vibes that we built were drugs and we packed them, it's like he come along and he took all that.
And now he's saying he's giving respect to Stormzy. I know Stormzy's good and that. Yeah, I know he came from the hood and that.
Listen for the dark side, disrespect. This is purely skill with my foot on your neck. Yes, I surely will, because I'm king on the set. I got old dub picks when I bring on my mesh. You're not the only hood don who could bring in a check. My flow is monstrous, that's why it's ringing your neck. Yeah, the last 20 years was great, but it's about time that we bring in the next check. Yo, it's Wiley again. You can't try me again, because every time I listen to the big five singles you drop, I can hear all my stylies again.
There
yo,
is. There
it's
is.
Wiley again. You can't try me again, because every time I listen to the big five singles you drop, I can hear all my stylies again. God.
Right, so there you go. That's what it is. I mean, again, maybe I should have read into it more. I thought I did enough reading. Wiley clearly thinks that... Oh, actually, I think at one point Wiley did say he thought the Stormzy had used some of his beats for his songs. And now he's come... this is going to heat up.
You never care about Graham, you just used it. Worse than Edward to water down music. You can't check me here because your poster's ripped. The hype train you was on, that slipped. Fuck the drip, where's the bars? This guy parring, man, where's the bars? Hey. I'm looking. Hey. Ring on my agent, like, get me a booking, please. I've been cooking, I'm looking for the smoke, though. I want smoke, bro. Where is it? You better let me know, though. New zone, I've been in my old zone. Hey. I ain't too old to zone, I'm still cold. Said I won't crack, said I won't fold. Hey. You must think I'm going to do what I'm told, bro. man, I'm unruly. I've gone rogue, so nobody don't call me.
That is. Yeah. Well, we'll end it there. I mean, the stuff we need to talk about is you never cared about grime, you just used it. Worse than Ed with your watered down music. I think there's a debate to be had in that without wanting to put my serious hat on too much, but you can argue that, and again, I'm playing devil's advocate, you could argue that Stormzy's approach to the game opened up grime. Okay, maybe he took a more commercial turn with it. Again, something you can argue amongst yourselves. But if it wasn't Stormzy, maybe other people wouldn't have got into grime and therefore found other items like Wiley. There's always one guy, it's like Metallica when it came to metal. There'd be some Black Album, and it's too accessible. But that accessibility allowed more people into metal and they went and probably found, who knows, Slayer, Diamond Head, Megadeth, Iron Maiden or whoever. But yeah, clearly, you know, worse than Ed with your watered down music is a pretty, I'd assume, you know, Ed comes across as a pop star. Stormzy's, in Wiley's idea, not mine, talking from his point of view, you know, saying that Stormzy acts like he's all grime, but he's not. Well, you know, we got to go into it straight away. Let's, you know, we'll do a little jump cut and we'll be going. So this is called Disappointed, and I think Stormzy's got a proper video. Oh, wait, that's a bad thing. We need the lyrics. So I did some quick reading. In fact, we'll go through the first bit and then I'll read you what I wrote. Wrote? I didn't write it, I read.
Disappointing. So disappointed. Yo. I came to your show and moved to your brother in front of your dad. Your old man just stood there pissed. I said, Pops, why you look so sad? Should've known better. You know I had to show your little brother I'm harder. Should've known better. Then you put me out on stage right after. You fucking prick, going back your role with you. Suck my dick about suck your mum. I soon bust your lip. We don't say them things. Hey, look, cut the shit. It's all jokes on Twitter. All jokes on Twitter. Do you say the wrong thing? That was smoke from Twitter. And-
right, so there you go. Talk about the Twitter beef and stuff. Again, on Genius, I got this. As 2009 came to an end, grime artist... Oh, that's the wrong bit. Come on now, you silly thing. There we go. Cadell is a fellow grime artist and half-brother to game pioneer Wiley, of which this diss is directed at. Around 2015, Stormzy and Cadell had beef between each other. In May 2015, Stormzy dropped Shut Up. The song was partially a diss towards Cadell and quickly became one of the most popular grime songs of all time. Stormzy is presumably insinuating here that the two confronted each other at a show, but regardless of that, Wiley was happy to invite Stormzy on stage instead of backing his brother. And apparently in 2016, Wiley also said, I just wish my brother wasn't clashing with him. I don't know where he got the vibe to say, I'm going to clash Stormzy today. So, I mean, that's fascinating. And then, you know, we've got this we've got this other stuff here where, I mean, but essentially, it's one of those things where it happens a lot with diss tracks, I find. Again, I'm not an authority on this by any stretch of the imagination. But somebody will come out and go, ah, you crap, I'm better than you, I'm the king of grime. And Stormzy comes back with, all right, cool. But here's some really deep-rooted insults. Or not even insults, truths, that kind of prove that you're heading on the wrong path. These things are crazy.
And the man them are pulling you quote from Twitter like crack man stole with the coat goes quicker. You crackhead cunt don't know no killers. Don't mention Jay cause you ain't no jigger. Mention my name for the clout go figure. Know them niggas from the south so realer. Aye, Wiley's a prick. I love talk shit. Then he sobers up and then begs it. I'm so big that the only thing bigger than me last year was Brexit.
That is lying of both of them. I'm so big that the only bigger thing than me was last year was Brexit, and he was all over that. What, G?
I can't tweet, I'm too reckless. I'm too busy to see breakfast. Free smoke, so come get this. Disrespect, we don't get this. The old man's got a death wish. Old man, you regret this. All right then, challenge accepted. Smoke and sight from the brothers I slept with. Wiley, lay off the crack, I don't like that. Online talking smack, I don't like that. You told me suck your mum, I don't like that. See, when I slap your face, you best fight that. Kevy is the head out now, so go buy that. They say that I'm pop, I don't mind that. All you pussy boys nice. Say thank you. True say I'm the one who put grime back. The boy's just way too anointed. Yes. And I'm not mad, I'm disappointed. Cause your first dub's going in the toilet. True. But there's more to come, I won't spoil it. Still got smoke for your V-neck. Starred on J, so I'm guessing it's me next. Your dad watched your bro get G-checked. Bitch waiting, whole fam full of rejects. Where was you when your little bro was moving nervous? You told me he deserved it. No respect for you, you ain't earned it. I'm Big Mike and I sing and rhyme. They hate when I sing, but give them time. Number one in this thing of mine. And that's what makes me the king of grime. So, boom.
Bam. I mean...
All right, Wiley, man, I'm so disappointed.
The best line of all that in many ways, obviously not. I mean, he's absolutely smoked him there, in my opinion, again. You could argue in the comments. But to take, they say that I'm pop, I don't mind that, utterly derails any kind of, well, some criticism that Stormzy gets across. But you don't mind, who gives a crap? He's making money, he's number one. I do believe that he's made grime more accessible and popular in the mainstream, which is always good. And he's got this whole thing about his brother, which is true. What was that one line that was absolutely, I can't find it now. I like the whole, they hate when I sing, but give them time. I like it when you sing Stormzy. Is it Heavy, Where's the Crown? Or that's your album. I can't remember. There was one song you did, it was great. And I won't talk about the other line, but I think the most shocking line was, you crackhead C-word. Don't know no killer. So there it is. Stormzy versus Wiley is your latest beef. Kind of nice. It's UK beef, which is grime beef. There's probably loads of grime beef, but I don't know about it. That's that. I'll keep an eye out for more. I don't think Wiley will not react to that. Surely he has to, but he may get smoked again. Or at least that's how I see it. To me, I think Stormzy wins that one. But thank you for watching. Again, please hit that subscribe button, like and share. Pretty crazy my channel. Bunch of random stuff all the time. But hopefully you're happy for that, and I'll see you soon.